Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, Mom.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters, inbound. Let's take them down. Fighter is down. TIE destroyed. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
Until those walkers have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Binax got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
AT-AT is destroyed!
going on?
That's all we need, Starhawk. And thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
Captain.
Good luck out there.
Triv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would never.
Starhawk Unity, we can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleets, not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
They're done! Phantom Squadron inbound on the Empire's ground defenses. Wedge, Snap, take out those cannons and keep us clear in the stars. We're working on getting the Ravager out of this fight.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. He's not the mission.
From Admiral Akbar. We need to secure access to an Imperial facility in Carbon Ridge. Can I get any assistance on the ground?
That destroyer is on a deliberate crash course with the surface.
Confirmed. We have operatives on that vessel. Send a recovery team to its target vector.
Affirmative, Command. Who are we looking for?
Idel and Kyrell. Lieutenants behind enemy lines.
Affirmative. We'll find your boys.
Bombers.
Here we go!
It's down.
Ah! Nice.
Target eliminated.
Okay, that's that. Commander, that downed Star Destroyer is deploying bomber reinforcements to an Imperial research facility at Carbon Ridge.
That facility is a key target for the Republic. Fighting. We can cut off those bombers from inside the hangar.
Great idea. Find somewhere to land.
I know this was my idea. But how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Are there any equipment you can? We need to be ready when the evacuation.
Taking inventory of these weapons.
We gotta stop that officer! Enemy officer!
Those detonators. Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
Oh, great. TIE Fighter up top!
Find heavy weapons! Now! Bet they didn't see that coming.
So, where do we plant these jumps?
Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
That's a heavy!
That would be their rescue team.
It just keeps coming!
Then just keep shooting!
Enemy heavy!
Get to the ships!
Lead the way! They got heavy weapons!
You can pay for that!
Get them out of our way! Keep it up, we're almost out of this.
Gotta keep moving, Commander.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Thank you.
Bomber down!
Corvus is hit!
One down! So long. Bomber down!
Keep those bombers off us!
Scratch one. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No, I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullis really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
Never wanted to be your enemy, Hask.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
What we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
close one.
Iden. Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Triv follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back for you right now!
No, you're not! That's an order! Droid, disable comms.
Iden, no!
Hold on! I see him.
That'll work. Let's go. We need to get my father off this ship before it goes down. To go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Brax expects me to leave too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
You deserve better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.